I thought about something a bit like a black pumpkin.